Right guys, how's it going? Welcome to a new series on the channel. Now obviously I'm going to try keep doing the road to glory as much as I can, but at this stage in the game obviously my account's been transfer banned. I don't really have to, like the way to get any new players, so it'll probably just be player reviews to the end of FIFA. And yeah, I will bring the pro view challenge back. I did do it in FIFA 19, I'm going to try to do it this year as well, but I thought we'd do a career mode alongside that as well. So I don't know what we're going to do for the career mode, what team we're going to pick yet. Obviously you shall all know, I just don't know yet, but yeah, we'll see in a minute. I'm just going to quickly make my character. I'm just going to do it as fast as I can, because last night I tried to record this and I actually found something which I didn't know was even in the game. I don't know if it'll still be here today, but it's an outfit. It's actually, I don't know if it's meant to be in, it probably is meant to be in the game, but it's this, the SFS item. Like, what is this? Why is this in the game? But it is in the game for some reason, so yeah, I'm just gonna use it. I'm just gonna make the character as fast as I can, because, you know, when do we get to see the manager, really? We only get to see him, like, whenever you have the meetings and stuff. So, let's finish him right here. How do I put a cap on? Alright, there we go. And then, let's just change the colour quickly. I'll do it that. Nah. Right, okay, there we go, there's our character. Wait, continue. Alright, advance. There we go, that's what we're gonna make our character look like. Now originally when I did this last night, I did the team from the EFL. And yeah, they're both EFL. I just realised what I said. I did a team from League 2, right, okay? And I did Bradford, I'm pretty sure. Did I do Bradford? I'm pretty sure I did Bradford, right? But I was thinking last night, that's a bit too hard. So I'm going to go with like a bottom table club in the Premier League, like one that's already relegated. So I think Norwich is probably the way to go. They're already relegated. Like, wait, what clubs are already... I think... There must be, I don't know, right. I'm just gonna go with Norwich, because, you know what, they've got a decent transfer budget. You know what, actually? Yeah, right. Well, I'll have to go with Norwich, Bournemouth, or Watford. Whichever have the lowest rated stars, we'll go with them. And then who else is there? Bournemouth. Alright, we're gonna go with Norwich then. They do have a decent transfer budget. Have I gone past them? No, I haven't. Where are they? Haven't I? Yeah. Right, they do have a decent transfer budget. Wait, swap teams. No. Right, we're just gonna leave it for now. We're gonna go with Norwich as our club. They're definitely the worst in the league. They're getting 20th. We're gonna leave everything on. Yep, okay. We're gonna leave everything like that. Let's see what we do. Let's see how we do. Alright, so the aim of this career mode is to take a very bad club. Now, like I said, I was originally going to do this with a League 2 team, take the worst club in the entire League 2 and bring them to Champions of the World. But then I just thought, that's not going to happen. That is going to... See, look, I already did it, like, there, last night. And then I realised that is going to take me way too long. That's going to take me ages, so... I'm just going to do the Norwich career mode. So let's do that. If I spell Norwich wrong, it's not my fault. I'm just not that good, you know. I'm gonna. Let me one sec. Right, there we go. Because I don't want to spell it wrong. Norwich. How do you do space? There we go. I'm looking at it right there, and I can't remember how to do it. I don't know. I think that's how you spell Korea. If it's not, then I'm an idiot. But I'm pretty sure that's how you spell it. So Norwich career mode. There we go. Let's get started. We got 20 million transfer budget. I'm thinking, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna bring the worst club in the entire Premier League up to Champions of the World. But I'm gonna obviously have to take, like, I'm gonna have to buy some big players. But I'm thinking we need to take like some good players out of the lower leagues, bring them to Norwich. So the first thing I wanna do is get rid of Pukki. Obviously he was good at the start of the season, but then they rely, like, Norwich rely on Pukki too much. So you know what, I'm gonna keep him. But we need to get better players, we need to get better wingers and a better attacking, like, team. So yeah, we've got Cantwell there, which is good. So yeah, over the next few episodes, I'm just going to try and improve the team as much as I can. So I'm just going to look through here to see if there's anyone actually better than the first team players. And you know what, are you better than Teddy? Let's see. Alright, Teddy's got much better physical and defending. His pace is only a little bit less, obviously he's a CDM. So we're going to keep Teddy there. Who else can we go with? Well, Lewis, is he better than our current left back? Oh, see, passing and shooting is not the best, but we can always work on that. His dribbling's better, his defending is one less, his physical is four less. We're going to go with Lewis. He just looks the better card, and I think he has better skills. He doesn't have the exact same skills, but we're going to go with him anyway. Alright, so that's our team for now. Alright, so obviously we've got pre-season here. Where it looks to be some easy clubs. But I'm going to skip through the entire pre-season. Mainly because there's no point in playing the pre-season matches. Because it's going to get us a little bit of an extra budget. It's going to give us like 3 million more. So it doesn't really matter if we play it or not. But I've got 40 million to play around with right now. So I'm thinking of bringing someone from a top 6 club to Norwich. And then dipping into the championship to get some more players. So that's what I'm thinking of doing. I'm thinking, you know what, let's try get Phil Foden. Obviously Man City think he's the next, like, a big world-class player. So we're going to try get him. Hudson-Odoi as well, let's go for him. We just want to get one player from one of the top 6 clubs to try and improve the team. He has got quite good defending. We want to improve more attacking. So let's see. That's all the attacking players we have. Midfield. You know what? We'll scout him as well, because he might help. The reason I'm shortlisting all them as well is so I don't lose them after I'm done scouting. You know, we'll go for him as well. He's 17, centre back. Could be very good. We don't know. So yeah. I'm gonna go skip through preseason now. Oh yeah, we got this. So we gotta try and build the bonds with the players, because that's what I've learned from previously doing this. If you don't, your best players will usually walk out the club. So I'm probably gonna lose this match, but I'm gonna simulate it anyway, because there's no point in doing it. Also, I'm gonna start training after this match. I forgot to do it. Well, let's see. Yeah, we've lost, okay. Alright, so let's start some training. Have we got our, what's it called, back? Our report? Oh no, wait, we've got this. Alright. Greetings, boss, on behalf of the whole team, I'd like to give you a warm up. Yeah, they all say that when it starts. I'm just gonna put excited about the future, because we've gotta build the trust in the players. But yeah, let's start the training. So let's see, who do we really want? We're going to do Cantwell, Pookie, Krul, Lewis and Aaron. So they're going to be the ones that we're going to train. Sell Krul, because we could get, how much was it, 3 million for him? Yeah, we can get like 3 mil for him, so we're going to try sell him. Have we got anything back on the players yet? No. Alright, that's fine. Alright, here we go, we got our next match. This episode's gonna be like trying to figure out the squad, what we have. And, yeah. Oh, we actually won for once, right, okay. So who was that, Cantwell? Yeah, that's why I want to, like, improve Cantwell, because I know he's gonna be good in this game. And we got another match straight away. Do we do training? Yeah, we might as well, right. Even though they're all gonna be knackered for the next match, we're just gonna do training anyway. Because it doesn't matter really if we lose, it's just pre-season. We're not going to win anyway, because we're against the top. Okay, transfer offer for Teddy. $1 million for him? But he's 33. 1 million sounds like quite a decent amount for someone 33. I'm going to try and get the price up for him though. I'm gonna ask for like 1.5 mil maybe. Because obviously I don't really want to sell him. That jacket. I don't really want to sell him because he looks to be quite good. But let's propose a new transfer fee. If he doesn't take it, he doesn't take it. There we go, 1.5. Apply. Let's see. Will we get it? I'm not gonna add a sell on clause. Oh, I don't really want the sell on clause. Let's try counter that. Remove sell on clause and propose new fee. Let's go for like 1.25 because personally I don't want the sell on clause because the chances are they're not gonna sell him because he's a 33 year old CDM. 1.25 million. That's a good offer. 1.1. Alright, we'll try to take it. We'll go with that. Just get that extra 50k for the weight. Yeah, he should take it. It's an extra 50k. Oh, wait. Oh, okay, sick, right. We got an extra 150k on him. That's actually decent. We got an extra 150k. So we're making a bit more money. International management. I just want to crash. I'm not reading that. I can't be bothered. Right, let's do the next match. Oh, that off five. Right, yeah, that's all scout reports, isn't it? You will no longer receive any more reports. Yeah, okay, cool. Right, now we can check them all. So I saw one was for 5 mil there. Alright, I reckon that's going to be the centre back for 14 million. Alright, 1 mil for James Garner. We'll go with him first, because obviously we don't have a CDM anymore. So we're going to try get him, and then we'll go for Hudson-Odoi. Because these are the two we mainly want, because Hudson-Odoi can play on both sides. Obviously we want to fill in the right wing though. You're like, him, he's not really one that we would want to have, really. But we will take him, because obviously he's a young centre-back. And then Foden, we do want him. But where's market value gone? What have I clicked on? Oh, there, alright, it's 14 mil, 10 mil, 1 mil, 400k, you know what? That makes sense, okay. Right, Garner, we're gonna try signing. 1.1 million, let's do it. Even though I sold one guy for 1.15 million, I feel like this is a good offer because he's a lot younger, he's a CDM as well, and he'll be here for quite a while, so let's see. 1.2. Okay, we'll go for 1.2, we'll do 1.2 for him. Let's just skip this again, I keep forgetting to skip it. 10, oh, I forgot, isn't he? Right, offer transfer fee. We'll go with 11 mil, why not? That seems like a good offer for Hudson-Odoi. Obviously it's the start of the season, so he's not really done anything yet. Sell on close. Okay. We'll do that. We want Hudson-Odoi. We're probably not gonna sell him for a while. Even if we do in 5 years time, Chelsea getting 40% off the sell on clause. Alright, there we go. The reason I only did that because I really want him in the club. Now Phil Foden is 14 mil. And we have 25 mil left, so yeah, the profit's going down a lot, but because we can't sell anyone. That's fine. I don't really care. Projection 291 million. Where are they getting that from? We don't have the players to get to. Oh, it's shirt sales. Okay. If that's where they've estimated the 300 mil from, shirt sales, I guess. Great job with our youth project. Oh no, am I going to get all the youth players just stacked up in the club now? Right, I don't really care. Let's set up a goalkeeper. Again, let's just sim this match. It's just one of them matches that, you know, it doesn't really matter if we play it or not, because it's just one of them crappy little matches. And we actually win it. How? We're top of our group. Right, the semi-finals. Wait, Origi's gone to Newcastle? Oh, we should have bought Origi. Bender to Real Madrid. What is this? What are these deals? None of them ever happened in real life. Alright, we got the semi-final, so we'll play that. Yeah, we'll play the semi-finals, and that's an actual match. 90 mil, transfer off for Aaron's. To back from... Let's delete everything. Alright, well, you know what, we're not going to take the transfer off, so we're just going to leave them. Alright, let's play this match. Go another thing, let's see. Tetis transfer talks. Talks with Alexander Tretti have broken down as they couldn't reach agreeable terms as a result. AZ have pulled out of the note. Oh, now we've got a player we don't want in the team, Tetti. Anyway, where are the players that we've signed? Let's get them in the club. Alright, let's put Garner on. And Hudson-Odoi. He's actually worse rated than our current right winger. But he's actually... He's not got anything better for him. Wow, this... Nah, we're going with Hudson-Odoi. Hudson-Odoi just seems to be better. In my opinion. Alright, are we... We're scared with that goalkeeper, aren't we? Yeah. Alright, let's play the match. It's a semi-final, we're gonna play it. Oh yeah, we're playing away, aren't we? If I see him in the scouting area, I'm gonna try scouting. Just to see if he would play as a striker. And oh, here we go. Oh, just wide of the net. Oh, we might actually score here. Pookie. Oh, there we go, it's 1-0, right. We've made it 1-0. In the semi-finals of the cup. Here we have Aaron's. You know what, I'm just gonna take a shot of Aaron's. Let's see what happens. Okay. He's not the best shooting, is he? Right, I'm gonna go with my corner tactic, see if it works in career mode. It doesn't. Okay, I need to work on everyone's passing ability. You know what, I'm gonna try sweaty it in career. It doesn't work. That didn't pay off at all. Alright, here we go, please. Oh my god. Great. So let's see if we can beat them. We're probably not, since this year they've scored two, and we can only score one goal a game. Cruel decisive save against Anderlecht. Alright, I'm not going to play the final in this episode. So our next match was against Liverpool. Oh yeah, right. This is our team right now. And the first episode of the Norwich career mode. So yeah, this is our team. We've got some good players right now. We've signed some good players like Hudson-Odoi, Phil Foden, and Garner. Yeah. So we signed three players from three of the top clubs in England. I'm going to try to sign a player from every top club, so then we next need to go to Liverpool. Who else? Spurs. Okay, we're not going to sign anyone from Spurs. Arsenal. Okay, yeah, we just need Liverpool left, because Arsenal and Spurs, you know, they don't really have that good players. So instead of Arsenal and Spurs, we'll try to sign someone from Everton and Leicester, because Everton and Leicester, they're decent teams. But Arsenal, Spurs, you know, they don't really have anyone in who I can think of right now who I want to buy. While Leicester do, and so does Everton. So yeah, you'll see who I want to buy in the next episode of the Norwich career mode. So yeah, what's that sound, guys? Peace out. Bye.